It appears that grocery store inflation affects more than just prices. Even the shopping carts are getting bigger. But you need an engine to push all that weight, so this 290 horsepower, street-legal shopping cart is equipped with a V8 engine.